So in the last class, we have studied balance of payments automatic adjustment mechanism under fixed exchange rate system in the home country. And today we are going to look at the foreign countries automatic adjustment mechanism in the fixed exchange rate system. As I said in the last video, initially both nations are having BOP's equilibrium. And we have two nations in the model. One is a home country and another one is foreign country or rest of the world. And all three variables are flexible. Prices are flexible, interest rates are flexible, income levels are flexible, but only exchange rate is fixed. And with the innovation in the foreign country, they are now able to produce a particular commodity with higher efficiency than the domestic country. So the domestic country starts importing that particular commodity from foreign country, and trade deficit emerged in the domestic economy, and they started exporting the gold, and monetary base of the domestic economy will come down. It will reduce the money supply of the domestic country. This is the situation, this is the background of last class video. So here we are going to look at the automatic adjustment of surplus, automatic adjustment of the balance of payment disequilibrium in the foreign country or the innovating country, as then the domestic economy has started importing commodities from foreign country. So foreign country has now the surplus. They have the trade surplus here, and they the domestic economy exported gold to foreign economy. That means foreign economy imported gold. So the monetary base of the foreign economy has increased. That means it will consequently leads to increase in money supply in the foreign economy, as they receive more foreign more gold import from domestic economy. So gold reserve in the foreign country, gold reserve in F increased, so their monetary base enhanced, money supply increased. That means the prices in foreign country increased, as the prices are free to fluctuate as per the market transactions, and it is not under the control of government. Government's fiscal policy and monetary policy are not working, are supposed to be not working here. So when prices are increased in the foreign economy, with the increase in gold reserve in the foreign country, money supply increased, prices increased. So the foreign market has become a better market for selling, not for buying. So that means the export of country F will come down, and their import will increase, as the domestic economy will start exporting commodities back to foreign country, the innovating country. So their surplus will be exhausted. Finally, ideally, it will come to trade equilibrium of export. Export is equal to import. So this is the case of prices flexibility bringing down the surplus of the foreign country to an equilibrium level. Secondly, what happens to the trade surplus of foreign country when interest rates are flexible? So here the country F had a surplus, so due to that they start receiving gold import from domestic economy. Domestic economy starts exporting gold to F. So the monetary base of country F increased, money supply of country F consequently increased. That means rate of interest will come down with the increase in money supply, as there is a negative inverse relation between money supply and rate of interest. As rate of interest comes down, capital flight, capital outflow will happen, as the investors are looking for higher rate of interest which is existing in the domestic economy. So capital will fly over to the domestic economy. So capital flight will be witnessed, then capital account deficit will be emerged. That means the current account surplus will be offset by capital account surplus. Finally, the BOPs will be in ideally in equilibrium. So this is the case of interest rate flexibility bringing down the surplus, BOP's surplus of the foreign country. So thirdly, what happens to the surplus, what happens to the trade surplus of the foreign country at the same time? So there is a trade surplus in the foreign country and they receive gold reserve from domestic economy as they start exporting gold to wipe out their trade deficit. So the money supply of the foreign country increased with the increase in gold reserve received from domestic economy. So money supply increased, monetary base increased and money supply increased. That means rate of interest is declining as per the market transaction. Remind you, there is no monetary policy in place as the market is free to interfere in the rate of interest to fluctuate. So so decline in rate of interest will boost the investment as there is negative relation between investment and rate of interest. So income will increase in the foreign economy. So increase in income will always leads to increase in import. So import is a function of income. Whenever the income comes down, import will normally comes down. So that means the surplus emerged out of the innovation will be exhausted with the increase in investment and increase in income. Finally, ideally the export will be equal to import. This is the case of automatic adjustment of BOPs in the case of foreign economy. And this is also the ways in which automatic adjustment mechanism is working to exhaust the current account surplus of the foreign country or the innovating country.